John Singleton of Boys and the Hood, hospitalized with stroke. New York Boys and the Hood director John Singleton suffered a stroke last week and remains hospitalized, according to his family. Additional details, including his condition, were not immediately available. In a statement released Saturday, April 20th, Singleton's family announced that the 51-year-old filmmaker was in intensive care unit, ICU, and under great medical care. On Wednesday, April 17th, our beloved son's last father, John Singleton, suffered a stroke. While at the hospital, the statement read, "We ask that privacy be given to him and our family at this time and appreciate all of the prayers that have been pouring in from his fans, friends and colleagues." Author Neil deGrasse Tyson and actor Omar Epps have been among those tweeting wishes Saturday for his recovery. Singleton became the first black filmmaker to receive an Oscar nomination when he was cited for his debut feature, Boys and the Hood, set in his native Los Angeles and released in 1991. His other films include Poetic Justice, which starred Janet Jackson and Tupac Shakur, and Rosewood. Singleton's recent projects include the television series Snowfall, a crime drama set in 1987's Los Angeles. Related stories. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.